World Premier Airsoft Center, Orlando's place for performance upgrades and repairs.
Jay, you got any ideas on how to break out of this?
Yeah, I got the sniper away.
You got the sniper?
Yeah. There's no one else
there. There's people on the blue building and that green building too over there. Yet? You want to go? I can keep you covered. You're clear to move.
This field is half indoor, half outdoor. There are two entrances to the outdoor portion of the field, one across from either team's respawn point. All of the fighting in this match was going on in the indoor portion of the field. Both teams had forgotten about the outdoor portion of the field. Jason and I are going to demonstrate how good of a flanking route the outdoor portion of the field becomes when the enemy team turns a blind eye to it.
Can't see a thing. Watch the back door. You get someone, Jason?
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, there's
one. So you
sorry, I gotta shoot you because you can only bang out two at a time. I hit fire that too. Thanks. Yeah. You gotta flank, man. That's where all where it all happens. Troll of the old. Move up, move up. You're clear. We got him locked down.
He's going right.
Alright, I'm keeping the right side. Oh yeah, you gotta watch some flanking routes, my friend. That's where it happens. Good game though, man.
Hit him.